best education in film is to make one, says Stanley Kubrick. A very warm welcome to the second edition of Footprint Film Festival. Myself, Medha Ganguli, your host for today, and let me take you to this beautiful world of film through the eyes of children. The festival is a stage for creating opportunities for talented young filmmakers all over India and from several other parts of the world. Footprint showcases the talent of young minds through filmmaking and believes in the motto, learning by, for and of children. The participants can enrich themselves in meaningful exchanges with the eminent film personalities. Therefore, it helps stimulate the understanding of different processes of production amongst learners. This is a great platform given to the young people who are passionate about filmmaking, with our directors, Ms. Vidisha Roy Das and Priyanjana Datta. We are extremely delighted to announce that this year we have 100 films made by children to be screened on our platform. Without further ado, let us please move ahead with the events for the festival. We start the event with the Sarod recital by Raag. Runak. A warm welcome to Raag. He has been learning under the guidance of eminent Sarod player Dr. Rajeeb Chakraborty and Srimati Ina Shrivastava. Welcome, Raag. We are eagerly waiting to enjoy your recital.
Before I begin my recital, my pranam to my Gurujis, Dr. Rajeeb Chakraborty and Srimati Ina Shrivastava. I present to you my humble rendition of Raag Jog. Thank you.
Thank you, Ree, for this wonderful experience. Let me introduce you to my wonderful team of volunteers who I'm very proud to call my friends. Annika, she is a brilliant girl whom I have met during my volunteering days. She has also made a film last year. Let's hear it from Annika.
Hi, I'm Annika, a 13-year-old aspiring filmmaker. Working at Footprint Film Festival, which has helped me learn innumerable micro and macro jobs that I shall cherish for all my life. I absolutely enjoyed supporting all my team members organize this unique event through data sheets and social media post creations, writing log lines for films, among other film-related work. I would also like to thank everyone for welcoming me and making this journey so delightful. Thank you.
I think it's been about 2 months since I got involved with Footprint as a volunteer. Since then, under their guidance, I've worked to build an online database of all the schools we could reach out to. I created several social media posts that we could use to expand our reach and also build a logline of all the films that we received. I also ended up taking the opportunity to participate in their workshop they conducted on filmmaking, and I made my first film there. Overall, just the experience of working with Footprint has been so amazing and so unique, and I'm just so glad to have been a part of this festival.
My name is Jennifer Major. I work for Footprint Film Festival, and it has been so much fun and so exciting working at the back end of all of this, trying to make this festival come true and come as amazing as we've hoped for it to be. I'd like to thank everyone and all the kids that have helped us out and participated in our film festival. Our festival is for, from, and by children, and I think this year we have exceeded all our own expectations of how big and how widespread our festival is going to be. After the second year, we're hoping that this festival becomes bigger and greater and a wonderful space for children to share their love for film and cinema. I hope you all have a wonderful time with us, and I hope to see you next year and every year to come. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I am 14 and my name is Karrisa. It means love and grace. Speaking of love, I've been a major film enthusiast ever since I was little. This is precisely why I was ecstatic when I got to know about the Footprint Film Festival. In these uncertain times, I've been trying to help out as much as I can in various fields. The film festival was the perfect fit. My role in the festival was to create a database, help manage events, watch the various films made, and create social media posts. I've learned so much in terms of filmmaking and in aspects such as coordinating well, communication, and curating a festival.
As a volunteer, I have understood the importance of film and how wonderful it felt to direct my own film. I have also come across different processes of filmmaking and different layers of filmmaking. So I would also like to thank my friends who have helped me in executing the film so amazingly. I would also like to thank Footprint for giving me this opportunity and platform as well.
Hello everyone, my name is Rehaan and I've been part of the Footprint Film Festival since last year. I have made social media posts. I made a film last year and this year also. I learned filmmaking from great mentors who were teaching in the Footprint Film Festival. And I wrote log lines for some films. And I've been learning filmmaking as a volunteer. And through those experiences, I've been learning filmmaking.
Volunteer of Footprint Film Festival, I feel really happy and positive while doing this work. It always brings a smile on my face.
Thank you, my friends, for your lovely introduction. We are overwhelmed to have you all with us today. I would like to call upon Dr. Hema Ramanathan to come and speak a few words about how was your experience while watching the film. Ma'am, we are eager to hear from you your experience of watching the films of our young filmmakers. Dr. Ramanathan believes that education is a public discipline, teaching is a social act, and research in education should mirror these concepts. In over 35 years as an educator spanning over 3 continents and 5 countries, having 35 publications and over 100 presentations at international, national and regional conferences, we are honored to have her as the chairperson of the jury. Let us hear it from Dr. Ramanathan herself. Ma'am, the platform is all yours.
And welcome to the Footprint Film Festival 2021. Many of you have already participated in it by sending in entries, and we're very glad about that. So welcome to you especially. My name is Hema Ramanathan and I'm the chairperson of the jury this year. And I'm very glad to have seen all 103 entries. Yes, you heard that right. We had 103 entries this year. Wonderful. And this is only the second year of this online film festival, meant only for youngsters, for younger people, for young adults, ages 10 to 17. This has been a very good year. We've had a very good representation across many regions, in the sense of this has been an international film festival this year. Apart from India, we've had films from Bangladesh, Oman, and the USA. So that's a wide reach across the globe. We've had representation from 9 states across India. 9 states. And we've had Assam and West Bengal in the east. We've had Maharashtra and Rajasthan in the west. We've had Tamil Nadu and Karnataka in the south. In the center, we've had UP, Haryana, Madhya Pradesh and Delhi. So this has been a real reach across India too, which is wonderful. And we've cut across language regions. We've had films made in Tamil, in Bengali, in English, and of course Hindi. And they've all been subtitled. So when you watch them, you don't need to know the language. If you don't know the language, it really won't matter, so long as you know English. We've also had representation from about 40 schools across the country, 40 schools. So we're very happy to have welcomed into the fold of this online film festival such a wide range of people, geographically speaking and linguistically speaking. We've also had a wide range in terms of the kinds of films that we've had. We've had narratives, of course, telling stories. We've had documentaries. And we have things like interviews. So it's been a wide range of the kinds of films. We've also had a very wide range in terms of genres of films. We've had action, animation, biopics about people. We've had crime and mystery, we've had drama, experimental, we've had fantasy, we've had romance, we've had horror, and we've had science fiction. It's been really wonderful to watch all of these. It's been we've spent about a week watching all of them, and it's been a wonderful week for us to see how, and we've been very impressed with what we've seen, with the kinds of thought that has gone into it, the kind of work that has gone into it, the effort, the sheer effort of making the film, by younger people. So that's been wonderful to see the fruits of their labor. There have been many themes. There's been a range of themes. We've had COVID, of course, and that's been represented in terms of the stress, in terms of the isolation, the depression. We've had a theme of bullying, of family life, of friendship, of the environment. We've had a whole section on climate change, for instance. We've seen a wealth of talent in terms not just of the story, but in terms of the technical approaches of the cinematography, of the music, of the sound, of the script, of the direction. We've had, for instance, stop motion animation. And that has been used with plasticine figures, with Lego, which is more common, but also with hand-drawn figures. So that has been really wonderful to see. But I think most of all, what we've seen in this time of COVID, which has been very important to all of us, is the teamwork that has gone into it. We've seen parents and siblings and grandparents cooperate and work with the filmmakers, young filmmakers, in their homes, turning over space, turning over materials, and turning their time over. They've been actors, they've been photographers, they've been cinematographers, they provide voices. Friends have come across the divide, where friends have made the films and sent them across to the filmmakers to be woven into the narrative. We've had and all of this has been credited by the filmmaker and not been taken for granted, which shows an awareness of what it takes to make a film, that films are a team project, not an individual director's project. It's also been interesting to see a couple of things like common shots that we've seen about people waking up. The films move and they begin with the actors waking up in their beds first thing in the morning. So there's been this thought of space, of action, which has been really wonderful to see. Finally, I would like to bring to your notice and tell you, share with you, in fact, how Footprints Film Festival 2021 has been recognized by people across the Indian subcontinent, especially nationally, because the Indian Documentary Producers Association of India, and that has a film festival coming up. They have asked Footprints to curate one section of the film festival with the entries from the Footprints Film Festival 2021. So many of you are going to be watching the films in the next, this today and tomorrow, but you can also go down and when the IDPA Film Festival begins, watch it there. Don't miss seeing yourself in a different setting with a different audience. And that should be wonderful too. So the next couple of days, we have a very busy time. We have lots of things for you to do. Watch the films. We have slots for you to watch that. If not, you can watch it. It's on YouTube. So go in when you have the time at 11 o'clock at night if you want. Please attend the Addas because the filmmakers will be there and they would love to have a discussion with you. So go attend the Addas. The jurors, the five of us, are offering workshops, so we'd like you to attend them, sign up for them. And maybe some of you who have not attempted filmmaking this year will be enthused to do that next year. We hope to see many more of you next year and to see all of you come back with different kinds of films and experimenting with yourselves and providing us a lot of joy and enjoyment and pleasure. Thank you and welcome to Footprints Film Festival 2021. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Ramanathan. We are looking forward to have an amazing festival this year. Our upcoming performer is a 16-year-old singer-songwriter from the United States. Her song spans rock, pop, and folk genres. She is the lead vocalist of All You Got Tour Band. She has performed at Hard Rock Cafe, Hampton Beach, and everyone's favorite, guess what? Disney. She was invited to represent Massachusetts in the US All National Choir. She also hosted and performed an inaugural Facebook Live event to raise funds for Black-owned business in 2020. She is none other than our very talented Shivi Srikanth.
Hi everyone, my name is Shivi Srikanth and I'm from Massachusetts in the United States. I just wanted to thank the organizers for inviting me to perform here at the Footprint Film Festival today, and congratulations to everyone who's here. This is a super cool opportunity to showcase what you've been working on over quarantine. My first song is Falling by Alicia Keys, so thank you so much and hope you enjoy.
And I know in my heart You're not a constant star. And yeah, I'll let you use me from the day that we first met. But I'm not done yet falling for you. Fool's gold. I knew that you'd turn it on for everyone you met. But I don't regret falling for you. I'm the first to admit that I'm reckless. I get lost in your beauty and I can't see 2 feet in front of me. And I know in my heart you're just a moving part. And yeah, I'll let you use me from the day that we first met. But I'm not done yet falling for you. Fool's gold. I knew that you'd turn it on for everyone you met. But I don't regret falling for you. Fool's gold. And I know your love's not real, but that's just the way it feels. And yeah, I'll let you use me from the day that we first met. But I'm not done yet falling for you. Fool's gold. I knew that you'd turn it on for everyone you met. But I don't regret falling for you. Fool's gold. Oh.
Thank you so much again, and thank you for everybody listening.
Thank you, Shivi, for this awesome, energetic performance. I loved it. The audience, I'm sure, are thrilled to have a power-packed performance from you. I may now introduce you to Mr. Subrata of Bhowmick and Ms. Anavi Nugyal, one of India's leading graphic designers. Mr. Bhowmick has worked with various fields such as textile, photography, environment, graphics, book designs, and advertising. He is cherished and loved across a wide section of people. Ms. Nugyal is an interdisciplinary artist and designer who works across mediums with the purpose of human-centered design. Her contribution to various fields of research and communication is immense. I may now call upon the jury members to announce the winners for the poster-making competition.
Hi, this is Anavi. I was one of the members of the jury for the poster-making competition for the Footprint Film Festival, which was a huge honor. It has been amazing being a part of this process and being included in this. A little more about me. My name is Anavi, as I mentioned. I am a recent graduate of the School of the Art Institute of Chicago. I have experience in graphic design, as well as human-centered design and poster-making, as well as some work with films. Films are a huge passion of mine. I was interested from a very young age. So I'm so excited to see so many other young individuals be a part of this and submit their work for this poster making competition. To announce winners, congratulations, a huge congratulations to everyone. You did an amazing job. And I just wanted to shout out to all of y'all for making such amazing work and starting so young. And here are our winners: Prithika Kaur, Gayatri Batra, Suryanshi Arora, Ritam Roy, and Sanvi Arora. Very proud of y'all, made great work. Thank you so much for sending it in. Please continue making awesome work, and I can't wait to see what you guys do in the future. Congratulations again.
We would like to call upon Ms. Shudeshna Datta to speak a few words about the festival. Shudeshna Datta is the Executive Vice President and Co-Founder of Absolute Analytics. She leads Absolute Data's global client operations, developing partnership across Europe and beyond. Shudeshna is an active author on various organizations and building topics and regularly publishes articles on entrepreneurship, leadership, talent development, and global operations. And she has been a great speaker at business forums. Ms. Datta has been kind enough to be the main sponsor of our initiative. Ma'am, it is wonderful to have you with us today, and we are eagerly waiting to hear your experience. The stage is all yours, Ms. Datta.
Krishna Datta from Absolute Data. I'm very proud to be a sponsor of this event. What I'm especially excited about is the fact that this festival is going to leave a lasting impact on all the children who have participated in some form or the other. And what is especially important to for the kids, in my opinion, is the fact that they can, one, learn to articulate themselves through this medium. They can delve deeper into their inner creativity, and also it allows them to build confidence towards expressing their opinions and thoughts and, you know, and focus on what is important to them or any concerns or thoughts which are important to them at this point in time. It's a great initiative, and many thanks to Bidisha and team and the organizing group, as well as the children volunteers who have participated and helped me develop this wonderful program, and look forward to seeing a few of the films myself as it starts off this weekend. Good luck as you go forward. Thank you.
Now let us call upon Shubhangi to declare the Film Festival 2021 open. Shubhangi is a very talented girl and our youngest filmmaker from last year. Welcome, Shubhangi, to our festival.
Hello. My name is Shubhangi. I am a young filmmaker. I declare the second edition of Footprint Film Festival open.
Thank you, Shubhangi. It is lovely to have you with us. We would like to proceed with our festival.